Hello friends, today we are going to see how we are going to submit your assignment or descriptive question answers on your Genomeo website. So first enter the subject website in the Google search window. Then after entering it, go to login. Then put your username and password. So after putting user ID and password, then you enter in the website of your subject. Then after entering in the website, so click on the course. After clicking on the course, go to your assignment or descriptive question answer submission tab. So if suppose this tab is created by your subject teacher, so regarding the submission of assignment or any descriptive question answers, so here the questions from assignment may appear over here. So if the questions are less in your assignment or test, then your faculty member making the provision of it that all the questions are appeared below this tab. And if these questions are not appeared over here, or the number of questions are more in your assignment, then click on it. Then after clicking on it, you may see the Word file or any PDF file of your assignment or descriptive questions. So here there is a one Word file of assignment question or descriptive question. So click on the Word file. Then after clicking that link, the Word file get download. Then open that Word file, see the questions. So both the way you will get the questions. After getting the questions, write down the answers of the question given in the assignment or test. These are the descriptive questions. So write down the answer on ruled pages. So after writing the answer on ruled pages, so the assignment may complete in a 2 or 3 pages. Then click the photograph of all the pages. So before clicking the photographs, you supposed to write down your name, roll number, name of the subject and assignment number, and then click the photograph. So like this, so write down the assignment number, roll number, your name, name of the subject, and click the photographs. So your assignment is completed in 1 page, 2 page, 3 page, 4 page. On each page, write down all these details like the assignment number 1 or test number 1, then roll number, then your name, then the name of subject. After that, you supposed to convert that all pages in a single PDF. So your assignment may completed in 5 to 6 pages. So after clicking the clear picture of all that pages, then convert a single PDF, and while saving that PDF, try to save it like this. So save with your initial, then the name of assignment, assignment number 1, or test number 1, then your class BEV, then roll number. So after saving this assignment in your storage, then now I am going to submit that assignment. So below this portal there is a one more tab, that is add submission. So after clicking the assignment, so I am going to show you once again. So after clicking the submission of assignment or descriptive question answer tab, so click on it. So your answer PDF is ready. Then click on add a submission. Then drag and drop the file or simply click on this. After clicking, select the choose file button. After this, select your file which is saved with your details like initial, class and roll number and all these things. After selecting, open it and click on upload this file. Then after upload this file, click on save changes. So after clicking this save changes button, so you appeared the note that is submitted for grading. And if you want to edit the submission, so now here there is a one more note, you can still make changes to your submission. So you may edit the submission and you may delete it and again resubmit the file or corrected file, but within assigned time. So after completion of this procedure, so click on save changes. So after final submission, so you may log out from the website. So on mobile you follow all the similar steps which I have followed on the desktop. Thank you.